Every day about noon you could see him arrive. He weighed 6'2" and stood 4'5". Kinda narrow in the shoulder and skinny in the frame. A Chinese waiter with a Chinese name. Chow Mein.
Chow Mein. Chow Mein.
Thin Chow Mein.
Chow Mein.
Well, he lived all alone in a bachelor flat. And the only friend he had was a Siamese cat. He loved a girl named Susie, but it didn't last long. He never told anyone what went wrong. Chow Mein. One night at the club, someone started a fight. And Chow was so scared, well, he almost went white. Got a kick in the teeth and a punch in the ear. But he didn't hit back, he just trembled with fear. Chow Mein. Chicken Chow Mein.
Chow Mein.
Thin Chow Mein.
Chow Mein.
Then came the day on the underground train, when it stopped and went dark through a fall of the main. Though the people were scared, their panic they hid. Oh, but Chow Mein, he cried like a kid. Chow Mein. Keep calm, yelled the guard, and you'll all be released. But Chow spied a small hole, and through it he squeezed. Help, they all cried, get us out of this mess. But how mean was Chow Mein? Well, he couldn't care less. Chow Mein.
Chow Mein. Chow Mein.
A thin Chow Mein.
Sweet and sour.
Ooh. He stood there in panic and gazed at the sight of all those poor folk in their miserable plight. They cried out for help again and again. I wonder why you keep us waiting, Chow Mein. The papers were full of the story next day. They told how he panicked and just ran away. They called him a coward to add to his strife. He just couldn't take it, it ruined his life.
Chow Mein. Chow Mein.
Thin Chow Mein.
Chow Mein.
They found him next day in the flat all alone. Even the Siamese cat must have known. Nobody cared much and nobody cried when Chicken Chow Mein committed chop suicide.